Are you looking for a tranquility holiday destination? Well, you are in the right place because on today's show, I'll be taking you through one of South Africa's finest holiday destination in a bush lodge and spa. Welcome to Vichar Travel International, where we make traveling easy for you by giving you an insight to the world's finest places. We introduce you to some of the world's finest places at the comfort of your own home. Now, if you've been following me throughout the journey, thank you so much for subscribing. And if you are joining us for the first time, welcome to the family, welcome to the show. And I hope that you are going to like your stay here. Now, more than anything, guys, if you like the content that I'm posting, please make sure that you share it with your friends and family. Please make sure that you like and you comment on some of the places that you would love to see. Now, like I said at the beginning of the video, that on today's show we are taking you through a bush lodge and spa. On today's show we are back in Limpopo because we've been here before. I think this is my third cover on some of the places in Limpopo. So on today's show we are in Thohoyandou. We are in the beautiful Thohoyandou, in one of the most spectacular place called Lira Boutique Lodge and Spa. Now, Lira Boutique and Spa, it's in Thohoyandou. Like I said, it's one of the places that I really love in Limpopo. Now, if you want to know why I love this place so much, please make sure that you stay tuned. Please make sure that you watch this video until the end, because when I am done explaining where this place is and what they offer, I'm gonna post a short clip of how the place looks like, so that at least you have an idea of how Lira Boutique Lodge and Spa looks like. So please make sure that you stay tuned until the end of the video, because another thing, they've got few events coming up this month of June and July as well, I believe, and I'm gonna post that those events before the end of the video. So please make sure that you stay tuned. Yeah, guys, like I said at the beginning of the video, that today we are giving you an insight to a holiday destination in Limpopo. So if you're looking for a holiday destination, watch this video. Now, Lira Boutique and Spa, it's one of the unique places, because we don't cover normal places, we cover unique places. It's one of the unique lodge. Now, it has a spa inside, obviously, because it's Lira Boutique and Spa. They've got few things that they offer, one of them being wedding, conference and events, and your dining. They've got few things that they offer, and I'm gonna run through them. And I'll try as much as I can to be quick so that I don't waste your time. So yeah, guys, let me take you through Lira Boutique Lodge and Spa. Now, if you're looking for a wedding venue anywhere in Limpopo, I highly recommend this one, because they've got spectacular views. I'm talking about breathtaking views. Now, I love nature. Now, if you are like myself and you love nature, or rather you want an outdoor type of a wedding, I highly recommend this one, because their place is near the Nandoni River. So if you want to host a wedding near the river or dam, this is where you need to be, because their place is breathtaking. Now, another thing, they also host conferences and events. So if you've got those end year functions or any sort of events, and you are looking for a place anywhere near Thohoyandou, I highly recommend this one. Now, they also have a few activities for those who are getting married, or let's say you are getting married and you don't want to use their venue, or you are using their venue. It's a nice place to get married to, because you can also have your honeymoon there, because they've got spectacular villas. Their place is breathtaking. Breathtaking. Now they've got the following activities that you guys can do while you are there. One, they've got a Lira 4-day couples retreat. How cool is that? I'm not sure how this one works, but I'm sure it includes spa treatments or couple stuff. So if you are newlywed, you are looking for a honeymoon place, highly recommend this one. And another thing, they've got in-room spa treatments. How cool is that? So to our couples out there, to our newlyweds out there who are looking for a wedding venue, you can go to Lira, host your wedding there, and also have your honeymoon there, because they offer you guys in-room spa treatments. Or if you're you are hosting an event that involves spa treatments anywhere around Thohoyandou with your girls or mom or anyone, highly recommend them. And they also have Kruger National Park safari trips. How cool is that, guys? And another thing, they've got Lake Vunduzi tour. I hope I said it well. It's an amazing tour. So I'm gonna leave a link below so that you guys can go to their website and check out more of this. And another thing, they've got Lira Picnic. How cool is that? So to our picnic lovers, I highly recommend Lira. Guys, that's Lira Boutique Lodge and Spa. I don't want to waste any more of your time with information and stuff like that. Let me just leave their website below so that you guys can check them out. Without any waste of time, here's a clip, or here's a video of how their place looks like, because you guys might think that I'm making this up when I say that their place is breathtaking. Now here's a full video of Lira Boutique Lodge and Spa, and I hope that you guys will enjoy this place as much as I did, because it's out of this world. It's one of the places that I feel like they're not getting enough recognition, because their place is quite unique. It's quite spectacular. Now here's a full video of Lira Boutique Lodge and Spa. Enjoy.
Quintessentially decorated villas. Our villas offer maximum privacy with beautiful views of the Nandoni bush, offering full tranquility for you to relax while you listen to the singing of birds, conjuring up memories of when time drifted slowly and luxury embraced you in an effortless whisper. Lira Boutique Lodge, indulgent and romantic.
advisor. That's Lira Boutique Lodge and Spa. What did I say? It's beautiful. It's out of this world. Now, they do have a few events coming up. I am gonna post a clip of it or a video of it towards the end. And now, if you are looking for a wedding venue anywhere in South Africa, you're in Gauteng and you feel like this one is too far, just drop me an email and I'll be glad to assist you. Or you are looking for a holiday destination anywhere in the world, but you don't want to do all the admin, please drop me an email at virtualtravelworldwide@gmail.com and I will be glad to assist you. I'm going to leave my contact details below so that you guys can contact me. So yeah, guys, if you know of any friends, the loved ones who don't want to do all the admin stuff, please tell them to contact me and I will be glad to assist them with their holiday destinations. So yeah, guys, that's it on today's show of Virtual Travel International. I hope you guys had fun as much as I did, and I will see you guys next time.
Something enchanting lies in wait at Lira Boutique Lodge from the 25th to the 27th of June 2021. Something special is happening deep in the heart of the wilderness. A glamping experience under the Lira sky. A weekend with Makuru, under the stars with Mune, 25 to 27 June 2021.